you're watching.
Welcome back to Amador Live. We have a really neat event that we're going to tell you about today. And I think it's really important that everybody gets involved because there's so many talented people in Amador County. I have today with us Colleen O'Dell and Barbara Gunter,
yes,
both from Operation Care. And I'm going to hand it over to you ladies. Tell us what's going on at Operation Care and what we have to look forward to.
All right. Well, in February, we are having our second annual Amador's Got Talent. So we are looking for talent. I know you're out there, so if you have any talents that are
sing, dance,
we will do animal talents.
Ooh.
We'll do children talents.
Mm-hmm.
We'll do any kind of talent that you have.
Oh,
so
that's exciting!
Yeah.
So, what kind of interesting talent have you signed up so far? Is there anything unusual?
Oh, we've had a young gal who's an opera singer, amazing voice. We're looking forward to that. We had a young man that was doing some interesting dancing and also some martial arts. I believe he's from Kaizen, but we're still in the process of looking and making decisions.
Okay, so there's going to be an audition process,
yes,
and that's what we're here to talk about right now.
That's right.
Tell me a little bit about it.
So we're holding our second auditions this Saturday at Operation Care office. You can contact us at the office number.
Tell us how.
Area code 209-223-2897.
Okay.
Go ahead and give us a call ahead. Please bring your own accompaniment.
Mm-hmm.
And we will be holding third auditions on December 14th.
Okay. So they don't build up to each other. They're just three separate opportunities.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good.
Right.
Good. And when you say accompaniment, does that mean bring your own, you know, like CD player if you're using CD music, or if you're using a pianist, bring your own keyboard and player?
Yes.
Okay. Got
it. We're limited. Unfortunately, we're limited in the office, so we have an auxiliary cord and our stereo.
Okay.
So if you really would like to wow us, please bring your own accompaniment.
Bring what you need. Yes. Yeah. Do people ever bring in slideshow type things or graphics that they pop there?
I have not.
Okay.
Witnessed any of that yet, but it could be next.
So if that's what you want to do, bring your laptop and then bring your projector. It's really easy. They're small now these days.
And right.
So if you want a graphic up there, that's kind of a cool background, you know.
Mm-hmm. We're open to any kind of talent. Uh-huh. We're looking for new talent this year. I know we had a really great talent last year. We had a really good guitarist win our talent show last year, and it was just an amazing event. A lot of people showed up, and we're just hoping that this year is just as good as last year. Tickets will be around $50 per person. We're still deciding that, and tickets will be available for this event in January.
Okay.
So
as far as the auditions go, that is this Saturday and the following Saturday.
Yes,
what are the times again?
Between 10 a.m. and 1 p.m.
10 a.m. and 1, and what's the location?
It's going to be at 619
New York Ranch Road.
Mm-hmm.
It's right across from New York Fitness.
Okay.
And if you guys have any problems finding us, our phone number is 209-223-2897. And if you have any information, like if you want to just call and talk to us about your talent or any kind of questions that you have for this event, we are always there. We are there from 8 in the morning till 5 in the afternoon. We're always there to open, answer your questions. And
good.
Once again, it's 209-223-2897.
Okay, so auditions this Saturday, 10 to 1.
Yes.
The following Saturday, that's going to be December 14th, also from 10 to 1?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So if you can't make it this Saturday, there's always the
next
weekend.
Saturday.
Well, that's so exciting.
Yes.
I'm looking forward to it. And then the event is going to be on what date?
It's going to be Saturday, February 8th at the Jackson Rancheria Casino Resort.
Oh, so it's going to be very nice.
Yes.
Because everything there is very nice.
Yes.
Are you doing a sit-down dinner, buffet? What's entailed in the actual event?
As far as it's buffet, I'm unsure of that plans. It is going to be sit-down. It is pretty formal. I mean, close to $50 a ticket, and you're going to get a nice dinner and a show. So it doesn't sound too bad.
Do you guys ever do like a silent auction, or is that something kind of separate? Is it just the talent show that we're going to do on this event? Okay. All right.
I think, you know, the possibilities of that is probably in the works.
So. Okay. Yeah, there's still a lot of time, but we want you to save the date, February
8th.
February 8th. Okay. Yeah. And that's at the Jackson Rancheria.
Correct.
Very good. So tell us what Operation Care does for the people that aren't familiar with your organization. Explain to us what you do.
Well, we're domestic violence and sexual assault crisis center. Mm-hmm. We also help with TROs, and that is temporary restraining orders. Mm-hmm. Restraining orders. We counsel. We have counseling groups mm-hmm. for people in domestic violence or sexual assaults. We have Making the Peace for the Children. That's our goal. Our GO program, and that's really exciting. We get to have kids come in and just learn about different ways to handle situations like mm-hmm. anti-bullying, mm-hmm. and which is really out there right now. So it's really important that we, as community, come together and support that. For our children.
Well, it's a huge issue, and just being able to identify what bullying is, because some people go, oh, you're just teasing, or, not that big of a deal, but yeah, it's a big mm-hmm, deal, and you don't have to put up with that. So educate people on, mm-hmm. Identifying this is what it is, and then, I don't have to put up with that.
Yeah. Right. And we also have domestic violence groups every Tuesday at 10 a.m. The public is welcome to come. If you would just like to come and go through one of our groups, we are always open for the public. Mm-hmm. And on Thursdays at 10 a.m., we have a REAP group, and that's for financial.
Oh, okay.
If you need any help with, if you've been financially abused, mm-hmm. We have classes to help you get through that.
How to stay on track again.
Stay on track, how mm-hmm. to do your bank accounts, mm-hmm. and just, take ownership of your own life.
Well, you'd be surprised, when people are in crisis, that that fear kind of overtakes them, and then all of a sudden they're left to manage all of the life, maybe what they had shared with someone else before. So those are really, really great tools mm-hmm. to learn so that you can manage on your own and not be dependent on someone else.
Correct.
Yeah, they're all on your own. That's great.
Right. And then I just want to throw out there that we have a 24-hour crisis line. If you're ever in crisis and you just need somebody to talk, mm-hmm. our phone number is 209-223-2600, mm-hmm. and there's always an advocate on call.
24/7.
24/7, mm-hmm. we're always there.
That's wonderful. So even if you have questions, just simple questions, it's okay to call anytime.
Yes, mm-hmm. anytime.
That's what you're there for. Correct. Okay, so one more time, tell me about what we're doing Saturday.
Open auditions from mm-hmm. 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. at 619 New York Ranch Road in Jackson. Please call ahead so we are ready for you, 223-2897.
Perfect. Very good. And then the following Saturday on the 14th, we're going to do it again.
Again.
Okay, good. So if your schedule doesn't allow you for this Saturday, try for the next one. And then the actual event date is February 8th. And then do you have a time set yet?
Around 6.
Okay. Sometime in the evening, dinner time-ish, and then show afterwards. Is that right? Good, good. Well, I'm so excited.
Thank you.
I think that's going to be a great event. It can be something as simple as a reading, right?
Yes, we are actually looking for diverse talent. So if you have a dog that can jump through fiery hoops, we want to see it.
We know someone like that. Yeah. There's a young lady in our county that does baton twirling that is on fire, and she's amazing.
Oh, see?
Yes. She's a really talented girl. Well, I'm just going to head off to the next set, and I thank you so much for being
on
the show.
Thank you for having us.
You can just stay here, and we'll be right back with you.
Okay.